welcome to the Pods Framework Introduction. Pods is a plugin that lets you create custom content types for WordPress, add custom fields, and actually adds a lot more other functionality that are built into our API and into our components and other plugins that are related to Pods. I'm going to start out with a physician site. This one's going to be called a physician finder. So in this example, we're going to create a couple of content types. We can see here that we can create new custom post types, custom taxonomies, and custom settings pages. We also have the ability to extend one. So if a plugin added its own post type or taxonomy, we can extend those. Or if your code is registering them manually, you can do that. So you don't have to register everything within Pods. You can also extend media, users, and comments. So those are great things to be able to do. In this case, I'm going to go ahead and create a custom post type for a physician. Okay, and as you can see here, this is the physician editor. You can see that I've added the pod. And let's go ahead and add a couple more. Let's say we need a locations pod. And here's location pod editor. We're going to go ahead and go and add a relationship field to physicians. And there's going to be multiple physicians, of course, because we will have multiple physicians at the same locations. So we're going to link to a post type physician. Multiple select because there's multiple. I'm going to do autocomplete so they're not big select list. And then we're going to go add another pod. And this one is going to be a taxonomy. And by default, we don't need to do much here. It's just another custom taxonomy, but we can actually enable custom fields for taxonomies. We just have to enable the table-based storage component within pods under components. But in this case, we're going to leave that there and go back to physicians. And here we can go ahead and associate under the advanced options here for the physician pod editor. We're going to choose specialties as a built-in taxonomy. And this will allow a meta box to appear on a physician editor page, and that will have a selection for the specialty for the custom taxonomy. Locations is a post type, and there's not a meta box for post type, so let's go ahead and add a relationship field for the locations they may service. And let's go ahead and relate to the locations post type. As you can see here, you can relate to many other objects as well. We've got lots of built-in things for pods, and there's even more that you can add with a component for advanced relationships. So it's just locations. As you see here, there's a bidirectional field. This is unique to pods because you can, once you create two relationship fields on opposite pods, it will see that you have a connection between the two and allow you to relate them. Once you've related them as a bidirectional relationship field, every time you save a physician, the location will be updated. Every time you update the location, the physician will be updated. So they're linked together every time you link them together. We'll see that in a minute. And let's save that now. Okay, let's go ahead and go to manage physicians now. And we'll go ahead and add one and just say Dr. Clark. And Dr. Clark is a great doctor, we think. And we don't have any locations yet to choose from, so we're going to leave that there. And specialties, let's say that we don't have any specialties now, but we can add them since they're taxonomy. We'll go ahead and say back, brain, and spine. And there we go. I'm going to hit save on that one. And we'll go back to locations now. Add a new one. And this, we'll just say this one is Mansfield. And Mansfield is a great location. And going to go ahead and type in Dr. Clark there, auto select, and save. So now when you go back to the physician for Dr. Clark, you'll see here that we have locations already set, Mansfield. And specialties, location, Mansfield. We have physicians already set. So it's just a quick, easy rundown of how you can use pods to create new content types, taxonomies. And as you see here under physicians, you'll see specialties, and you can manage those here as well. So lots of cool things to do with pods, and we hope that you'll continue to dive in deeper. We are always around in the Slack chat. We're also around in the forums on WordPress.org and on pods.io. And we hope to see you soon, and hope that we see you participating with our new podcast series, which goes through a number of areas around pods and WordPress that may interest you and help you on your projects. Thank you very much.